recording.
Michelle Live Radio and the Mirror Online Magazine. I'm also a talent manager, and this is actually my first client in a while. I took a long break, but after I met him and spent some time with him, I decided that I need to come back in this field. Ty is a very talented person, and I'm going to do everything that I can to make sure the world knows who he is. DC has basically had singers, actors, actresses, photographers, directors, everything, and it just seems like the world hasn't had the opportunity to see him. So my job is to make sure the world gets to see Ty and all the other talented people out here. So please check us out. Ty has a website. You can find him at www.tydixon.com. You can find me at www.iamlataniamichelle.com. Ty, thank you for taking the time to let me interview you. Anything you need to say?
Stay tuned. I'm coming.
I love it. Thank you, guys.